From destroying Trent Alexander-Arnold for Man City to starting a cleaning company. Truth is, his promising career was dealt a massive blow by Pep Guardiola, who decided he wasn't good enough. From there, Barker struggled to make an impact at clubs such as Rangers and Oxford United.